Hello, it's a real pleasure to be with you from West London, from Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football. Will Hughes. Encouraging move from Crystal Palace. The first of his professional career.
Well, he'll always remember this one.
Oh, there it is! A back and forth. He's in behind. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Werner sent over towards the back post. Conte. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant. Up defensively. And that brings this match to an end. A day of frustration for Crystal Palace, all things considered. Where did it go wrong?
Well, Derek, that's not the result they wanted at the start of the season. One or two players.
Hello from a stadium with a reputation for producing one of the liveliest atmospheres in the English game. We're in South London. Jordan, are you here? And attempting the through ball. Still alive. And it's in! 1-0, they breach the defence. And Palace moving the ball with purpose. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. This to get back into it. And he puts it away confidently. Inside the final 15 minutes. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And now can he keep calm? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Another great challenge. Free kick here. Well, they really need this. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Maximum points for Palace. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserved their victory.